My God is mighty. Amen, amen. What a wonderful song. We serve an awesome God who is able to save. He's mighty to save because our God is good. Welcome you to Wednesday fellowship or Wednesday devotion. With this, where we meet to share the word of the Lord together to encourage one another. Na hwaini omu the nigweda welcome. I know most of you are mutu dikagiriria kamukoreto tu hamwe. Really nia dwalea regi tukoreto o tomenya neite. Na nigeda kumuria, please, you send that message, that link to your friends. Na nigeda iduwa to join together as we encourage one another. Mahida inemaya. Today I would like to read from 2 Kings chapter 6. 2 Kings chapter 6, beginning at verse 8. 2 Kings chapter 6, beginning at verse 8. Na negudoma several verses. Now the king of Aram was at war with Israel. After conferring with his officers, he said, I'll set up my camp in such and such a place. The man of God sent word to the king of Israel, beware of passing that place because the Aramaeans are going down there. So the king of Israel checked on the place indicated by the man of God. Time and again, Elisha warned the king so that he was on his guard in such places. This enraged the king of Aram. He summoned his officers and demanded of them, tell me, which of us is on the side of the king of Israel? None of us, my lord the king, said one of his officers. But Elisha, the prophet who is in Israel, tells the king of Israel the very ones you speak in your bedroom. Go find out where he is, the king ordered, so I can send men and capture him. The report came back. He is in Dothan. Then he sent horses and chariots and strong force there. They went by night and surrounded the city. When the servant of the man of God got up and went out early the next morning, an army with horses and chariots had surrounded the city. Oh no, my lord, what shall we do? The servant asked. Don't be afraid, the prophet answered. Those who are with us are more than those who are with them. And Elisha prayed, open his eye, Lord, so that he may see. Then the Lord opened the servant's eyes, and he looked, and saw the hills full of horses and chariots of fire around Elisha. As the enemy came down towards him, Elisha prayed to the Lord, strike this army with brightness. So he struck them with brightness, as Elisha had asked. Elisha told them, this is not the road, and this is not the city. Follow me, and I will lead you to the man you are looking for. And he led them to Samaria. After they entered the city, Elisha said, Lord, open their eyes, the eyes of these men, so they can see. Then the Lord opened their eyes, and they looked, and they were inside Samaria. Praise be to God. Kumikyo kia mwadhani. Kerea mwadhani kututaidia kumeditate on. Na the key verses are actually verse 15 and 16. 16 and 17. Don't be afraid, the prophet answered. Those who are with us are more than those who are with them. And Elisha prayed, open his eyes, Lord, so that he may see. Then the Lord opened the servant's eyes, and he looked, and saw the hills full of horses and chariots of fire all around Elisha. Father, in the name of Jesus, tukwenda gucokeria ngatho mwathani nä å ndå nä å twendete na nä å tå cirä tie meciria mega gucokeria ngatho nä macici ciaku mwathani nä å ndå wa biba yaku igå rå rä a ritå må thamaki nä kimia kä u gä othe gä thirä te nä tå kuonete mwathani. And even now we pray for your presence, even as we share this word. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen and amen. The kingdom of Israel, right here in this scripture, is at war with the kingdom of Aram, or the king of Aram or Assyria. But the king of Israel seemed to be able to predict Aram's every move. Israeli me baraine na andu a ngai Israeli me baraine na another nation, the Assyrian king of Aram. But this is what was happening at this time to give you the background. Hideo me baraine, God raised a man of God in Israel. Otore a ngai areizaga andu a ngai gatagatiini ka andu ake. Andå a ngai arä a agå tongoragia andå ake akå mahoyagä ra akä raise a prophet wetagwo Elisha. Nä arä na andå mamå teithagia na nä tå kå mona haha. Na hä ndä ä yo ngai nä okaga akahe inside information spiritually, akonia Elisha what cannot be seen, o rä muthamaki wa Aram areka na arabanga. Actually the Bible says o rä a mabangaga na bedroom, å rä a wothe abangaga in his council, å rä a wothe abangaga na mbutu ciake nä getha manyarire andå a ngai, nä getha mathenie andå a ngai, ngai agakorwo e mbere, ngai akamenyithia ndungata yake Elisha. Nake Elisha agä stand in the gap akera muthamaki wa Israeli exactly what was going on. Kwoguo rä rä a muthamaki, when the king of Assyria would go and strike kana athondeke å rä a gå ka kwa attack Israel, already magakorwo Israel me mbere me one step ahead. The king of Israel was one step ahead, their army was one step ahead, because they were being guarded na matongoragio na makaheo information yumanite na kwä mwathani, tondå ngai nä akoragwo ä maå ndå me mothe. Ngai agakĩaragĩria ndungata yake Elisha, nake Elisha agateithia andå a ngai, agateithia rũrĩrĩ rwake nä getha mahote kå hũrana na andå aya mokaga kå mokĩrĩra, the Assyrians. That is the context, ĩyo nĩyo context, and it went on and on, it went on and on. Nginya muthamaki uyu wa Assyria agita andu athamaki agita ruri rwake agita the his army na kimera ni ngwenda mujire today, no one you ukoretwa agitucukanira, who is the spy among you? Na makimwira muthamaki gutire witu as the spy, no tukwenda gukwirama gukuria Israel kuri mundu wa ngai waragerio ni ngai na heage kingi maundu mothe ona uria we ureka kana ucirite ona we bedroom yaku ona we handu haria very secret makamenya akamenya na kera the Israelite king. Iyo ni njira imwe ya gutuonia atiriria andu a ngai gutikumakania ni a magugukirira gutikumakania thu ciaku irenda ithangite atia, no ngai no ari kuonagia, no ari gutumagira mundu wa guteithia, no ari gutumaga araika ake ni getha moke makuhaniririe kurwa mbara. You know, brothers and sisters, we are in a war. There's no doubt about that. Ephesians 6 verse 10 yugaga atiriri ati, finally be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Owo ni kuga tiri andu agai twi bara ini na maundu maria tuonaga physically ni mari na dimension, the unseen dimension. There is a spiritual dimension. I believe in, even right now, what is going on, the struggles that are there, the sicknesses that are there, the epidemic that is there, the coronavirus, they are forces of evil, demons who are scheming together, idokie the, idokie andu agai, idokie mafururi, idokie economy. So they are scheming. No kira twagi ni kumenya ni atiriri. Even right now, God is giving us the insight. The insight through his word, through his revelation and knowledge, through the word of God. Mwatha ni aratu hareria. Nigeetha turuga mewega. Turuga mewega ta Elisha. Tumenya leu ni hida gai ya kutuhudhira. Na nigeetha tuwele adwa gai maruga mewega. Na matige guetigira. Torudhei ni wale tuwelea Jesu Kristo. Otogu mwatha makiyoyu. Ava agete ati niyaguthukia andu agai na ru shaitani afagete ati niyaguthukia niyaguthukia biashara shitu niyaguthukia mikarere itu niyaguthukia kanitha niyagweka maundu maria arenda gweka ni he is a liar na ndegutoria tondu ngai ni haririe na ni aronania na ni aratuonia ithu ta andu agai, especially the anointed of the Lord, those who are standing in the gap, the pastors, the bishops, everybody, the evangelists, people who are in the gap, we can know and we know that this is not going very far. Gainia kule have victory. They know ali tole Jesu. And it doesn't matter if agwe la shaitani enayo. Idu ini turami ya toro kama kiwe ineke ya muadhani. Muadhani noego di nabere na goto have victory. So my brother and my sister, I want to assure you, God is just about to do something great. God is just about to release his power and his authority, na go confuse the evil schemes, surely a moru, ni todo ni mohote, zini wali tolea Jesu. And tole celebrate, tole menya gai ne gai, soon and very soon. And even right now, we know and we understand, na yitu tigirone hinya, ni todo gai, ni ato taivetie, toka menyate shaitan ni motorie. Anyway, when the king of Aram realized what was happening, he sent his army to fight Elisha and capture him. Agege siri atereere. Nego tomana. Negeza adie Elisha di anyito. No namenyaga no arashidana nake. You know, sometimes the devil doesn't even realize. Adama realize when they are struggling with the people of God. When they are struggling with the church of Jesus Christ. When they are struggling with you. Matira amenya maradhaka nao. Matira amenya maradhaka. Name shiriti no manine. Mudo waga ino matigiota. You know what, brothers and sisters, we are divinely created by God. And I want you to know, you are protected by the hedge of fire from above. So and so to capture him. So one morning, one of the servants, Elisha, and I believe this was Gehazi, Gehazi, kana one of the servants, the mage kometero wega hwaini, no agiukira kiroko agithii kurora, agikora thigari nyingi muno muno muno, nyingi muno, iri thiurukeirie, simathiurukeirie, chariots and Shiva yurokeirie siya mudhamaki wa Aram kana mudhamaki wa Assyria. Nigeza imanine na inine mudu wa gai ule wa hea nage information. Tolu mudhamaki isho igire we nijiro kule hale yari. You know, even today nige shaitani yare heta nenguziye na nenguweyo nenguwe kwa 1, 2, 3. No age yule kumenye na nemutolie zeinu wale tolea Jesu. So they went forth. The Elisha's servant, pulled the curtains. He discovered their house was totally surrounded by Aram's army. Just as many of us would do in his situation. All what he did was to cry out with fear and panic. Oh, no, my Lord, maybe today. Oh, my God, what shall we do? Agikira mundu wa Ngai, what shall we do? Tugwikatia. Now, we might expect Elisha to come up with a cunning plan to make an undercover exit. Ere agoka na plan no konigo mu 17 we shiragia riu riu ha tukuma thina ini yo yatia. Maybe Elisha will come up with a cunning plan ya exit. Maybe we can hide somewhere hoping that they won't find us. Maybe we can hand over ourselves to these people. And together to negotiate him now the way out, maybe the servant Eshiragia, that Elisha is going to use these ways. Ona modi, twatwika struck by something. Kana tugeta na tamulimu wa corona. Nituragaria njira nyingi muno. Tugwikatia. Tugwitagatia. Just like his servant, in most cases when we are faced with a dilemma, when we are faced with a sickness like this one, when we are faced with something that we have no power over, Torah Koneta, this sickness, we have no power over it. We have no power over it. We know when something like this happens, we are full of fear and sometimes we even panic. Oh my Lord, what shall we do? To we katia ni mwadhani. Iri ugei haha we katia. Ni duwa doyo kete mwikirene wako. Ere mwadhani tonende, mebero mwadhani maninu ole. Naru dina, dina, na biru suno irokare. Ni ugwe kati ya mwadhani. Loko shulishi nishutule yoria. What am I going to do? Oh my God, what shall we do? Ni utogwe kati ya. It's a cry of despair and fear. There is a lot of cry of despair and fear. Even in nations, America, there is a cry of fear. There's a cry of fear and a cry of panic. Even among some of the leaders, political leaders, there is a cry of fear and panic. How they are handling this sickness. There is panic. There is confusion. So that's why we need to know, brothers and sisters, there is a spiritual dimension to what we are experiencing. All the weapons of warfare. Manimo mahida luma kuhoya. Manimo mahida maguita muadhani. Manimo mahida maku hiuba ido ito shito shia bara. Anegeza tutorie bareno. Now, the servant would have expected Elisha also to be engaged and also to fall into the same fear and panic. But he was surprised because Elisha calmly, with a lot of calm and a lot of peace, because he was a man of God, full of the Holy Spirit, somebody who has been walking with God. I believe even now he knew what was going on. Torugai niamuheage dirishiode, niamuheaga what was happening. Aduagai wana toikara, tuede inawakiko kia muadhani. Toikara, tuede inena muadhani. Toikara, tomoteete. Toyamutu gatana manatizeru. Gayoyo noareona nagia. Gayoyo daga tutika. Niale toheaga ginya. Diri niale tuonagia maudu niale tuheage because usio ni wera wa prophet, and I believe we are called to be prophets in the church of Jesus Christ, prophets in our homes. Kuonaga maudu gayaga tuonia spiritually aga tuonia maudu mali ame ahead, so that we can keep God. We pray and we take authority over these situations. So Elisha calmly replied, don't be afraid. Na agekihoya immediately. Mwadhani, nakuhoya. Don't be afraid, the prophet answered. Those who are with us are more than those who are against us. Who are with them. Butuiri ya gayire ehamwe na idwe. Ehamwe na witu. Ne nyige kukira alea me mwena wa dhushitu. Na orole mwe Elisha prayed, Mwadhani, muhigule maitho. Nige dhone, muhigule maitho. So Elisha prayed, oh Lord, open his eyes so that he may see. open his eyes so that he may see. I would like you to see, to note that he, the man could see. Yes, nyonaga. No ne gaine ndaga Elisha hoire ahiguru maitho makiroho. One the spirit, the unseen dimension, yeah, what they were going through. Na role mwe ngai akihigura maitho ma madugateno ikiona role mwe botone ne ukira ya acio mamarigicirie na role ne boto ya ngai. Oh Lord, open his eyes so he may see. Then the Lord opened the servant's eyes and he looked and saw the hills full, right, kiko kiu, full of horses and chariots of fire all around Elisha. Note, adwa gai, ishiti tithigari ordinary. These are chariots of fire. Kwa guo, mena mwaki wa kuhoria. Kuhoria italeri. Na kuhoria all the weapons. Ilia mage ikirio. Kwa ne italena authority. Ne italena iguru. Na akiona that dimension. You know, brothers and sisters, there is a lot that we don't see. No mbara inyigiria turuaga. Na maundu marea matukoraga ni wega kunutia ndwa ngai ati ni kuri a dimension that is unseen, and we need to pray kuhoyaga mwathani nyonia mwathani beyond the physical, nyonia mwathani beyond what I'm going through, nyonia mwathani beyond. Na mwathani aro tutaithia muno ati ona ithwi tukorwa ati tuhana kukoroga tagatini gaitu kwina Elisha, andu mena roho wa Elisha, anointed ta Elisha. Mother Nero to Taithia, atugatiri anointed, pastors who are anointed of the Spirit of the Lord, so that they can encourage the people of God. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. And tonight I'm saying to you, don't be afraid. The forces that are on your side are greater, and they are powerful, and they have more powerful weapons than those on the other side. Whatever you are going through. This servant, he could go my door, Kiona, Leu, Oroshua, Kirimon and Mono, Toroguishirio, and he didn't know Leu, Age, and Dio. Now, Oremwe, God answered Elisha's prayer, and Elisha's servant looked out of the window to see an army of angels. The entire hillside was covered with horses and chariots of fire. Then as the Aramean army advanced towards them, Elisha again prayed to the Lord. Rai! Ulea barerea Elisha engage it now. Dararua na weapons. Ilia toge shiria. Dena meshiga. Dale na, you know, go. Dale na any. No, but Elisha is a man of God. He knows the higher powers. He knows the higher weapons. It demolish, you know, pretensions shia le mageda utudokia. Na mahinya more and more mena utudokia. Elisha knew the power of prayer. Bere ake hoya, gai, igura modu maizo negezone. Le yake mu higura maizo. Rai, ti Elisha roi gane dako higura maizo. Elisha ni kuhoya la hoya, negeza mudo ya higuro maitho. Koguo hinya witu ne ukoragwo mahoya ini tukira ngai haruruka uka situation ini no mwathani higura mwanake wakwa maitho, higura ciana ici maitho, higura mutumia wakwa maitho, higura dwara twendaine maitho. And let me tell you, God answers, and he answers those prayers. So prayer, akihoya prayer mudo ya higuro maitho nigetho ne ati twari mari agitire. Na no kero no mothi, tuwa hoya, no to kwa gea na insight, na to realize ate gaye mwena wito, na gaine ya toki teire, na nito kwa na forces iria atumete, are atumete his angels, nikeza maturi gishenye. No wonder, brothers and sisters, this is maybe the third month, tuikaleta tuimeshine, ni the third month, tuikaleta tutegwe kama udumalea, turekaga tene no tutithirite turi oho ni toru ithu turi arigicirie mudo wanga yimiri kana we muri yishiriye ne gai. And God loves you so much. Kumalira wa hende muwe wa kukule Jesu. Weo tugataka mwadhani. Mwadhani yona leo niyara kumenyerera. Utriodo muru ogutika kulewe. Nekio niyato menyereire. Na itare yake nede uturigishe ilie. Akihoya regi. E mwadhani. Adwaya leo ni magenitokere ile. Noda hoya atelele mwadhani mahige maitho. E hinya waku mwadhani matikone regi. Mahige maitho. As the enemy came down to one thing. Elisha prayed to the Lord, strike these people with brightness. So he struck them with brightness as Elisha had asked. Elisha nataraiga maninuo. No Elisha raiga ne mahiguo, maitho ne more. Nigeza mamenye ni kule gai. Na ororemu ya makiura maitho. Na hedeo more te maitho guo. Elisha akemera le ule. Inyuele mutie kule ya muangere ilugu koromuri. Ukaide muonie kulea mwuzie. Na akimatogoria. Elisha told them, this is not the Lord, and this is not the city. Follow me, and I'll lead you to the man you are looking for. And he led them to Samaria. Dikani morona, meokete konina Elisha. Nwerewe nisha nwewe in control. Elisha nwewe in the authority. I want to remind you, brothers and sisters, mwadhani e in control. Nani yao tuwetewe okorowe in control in that situation. Lege ni situation yao kurowate kuhana, kana kuhana. Situation ini, whichever you see yourself, you are in control. God has anointed you as a prophet of God to speak the word of God, the word of truth, the word of encouragement. Umenyewe in control. And so he led them now. Hikane mrona, denaido shia bara. No ena kigo kia gai. Na ena kigo kia gai. He has already won the battle. Akimato Golia. Akimatoara. Kinya kodu wita kwa Samaria. Naruma kinya hau Samaria. This is what he did. The man of God did. Todo he is being led of the spirit of the Lord. Akihoya rolegi. Nidhirene agataturu kuhoya. Kihoya rea bere. Todo mahoya. Neho hinya waga yuharuka. Akihoya. After they entered the city. Elisha said, Lord, open the eyes of these men so they can see. Then the Lord opened their eyes and they looked, and there they were inside Samaria. Makeonorole mwe me vrulini uwa me gatrate ini kana me itore ini lea Israeli at the center kunikuri umari. Nareu ma kihiku kama idogo makio. Mudamaki wa the Bible says how bere mudamaki wa Israeli agekena muno akigali utoro numa kere huha hali ma jetekiri yadetomanine. No, Elisha kiga, no, you can't do that. Don't get take the glory of God. You're not going to take the glory of God. What you go gayareda gayareda liri umataidie gayareda teriri inezo shiaku no monie wedo. Monie kumohera. You know what, brothers and sisters, uri go to iti toni muadani. Todo awi ponzi siya konina. Tuti hoyaga do madiri ona do shitu. Tu hoyaga magaro kede inu maritore ya Jesu. Nalune rea adu ashio kala the Assyrians. Rea magaro kire. Ona maso kire makike ya dogo. Na matia so kire kuhura adu Israeli enemo. Makemenyanga iwa Israeli newe gai. Makemenyanga iwa Israeli. He is the creator. Makemenyanga iwa Israeli, he has all the power and authority over the affairs of human beings. And I want to tell you, brothers and sisters, through this sickness, the other menye, the kule gai matwini, the kule gai we in control. Kigo inege kihema odumatatu togedoma. Wabereri, tumenye atriri kana togeruta. Wabere tumenye atriri. God is present. God is present. E mudu rere akayagira the servant wa Elisha. Agikaira gai. E mwadhani towika. E Elisha towika atia. What are we going to do? Elisha kimwira, don't worry. Ari ame mwena wito. Nia ingi kukira ari ame mwena wao. E niturigishi ilio ni mwadhani. Because Elisha could see he was walking by faith. Just the other day, kule ya gwitu, kule ya tu ikaraga, in one of the homes, hena kivao kiadi kitu. I believe it's a Christian. Ona kodi moi. Akaliga kivao kiga trini. Then he hid lea wikara faith above fear. Niko kafao koigete. Faith above fear. Leu uhoro wa ku understand that God is in control and God is present. Toni hoha niko turaru tuhaha. The God is present. Kumenya te gaire any present in our situation. Gaiti absent in our situation. Ne tumenye gaine present situation ine ito. Whatever we are going through. It's Jesus who said, I'll be with you till the end of time. Ego korona inyue, mahida memode. God is omnipresent. He is everywhere, all the time. God is with us. And especially Korea Duake, God is with us. E botoishi na these enemies, matia menyaga, atene kule gaiwa duaya, gaiwe in control, na nokio, oiga, lelea dukataya gaiya hoire, makiura maido. Nige mamenye kwe gai, mamenye kwe gai, siyama na molino neigwekeka, wana toa hoya. Thine wale tolea Jesu. Ona nao koro we hau. Nikunino horo wa koro wala. Etekia thine wale tolea Jesu. God is a performer of miracles. Jesu ni ariga kashia madale ya shejia. Nwe wale kunwe we kune nwa kutora. He will heal you in the name of Jesus. Jesus is present in your situation. He is not absent. He is with you. Limuza maandua ya maerisha na servants yake. Mage keigwa moru makegea na hinya mre ya moni liate botoya na iguru hamwe nao na ono mothe omenye mudo wa gai botoya gai hamwe nawe araika muadhani me hamwe nawe no ki odhiyaga no gashoka na neguthi nambere na gukugitira gai uyo ni tondu agutumagira araika ake na njira ciake nigetha gutongorie omuthenya oro muthenya God is always with us. We can't escape his presence, but always we need to know his presence is there. Kogo twagi no ikara higo ciothe twetikitie ati ngai ehamwe na ithwe na o kigo gya kikiryo igite ati ndihe ndiga mutiga ukoro ndi na inywe o hede ciothe because God is omniscient. He is always with us. That is although we cannot see it, God is present. The only way we can realize that God is present is if we are walking in faith in him. We have faith in him. And when we have faith in God, you know, this servant, but Elisha had faith. He goes, na dogikiruo ni hinya etini any time udurio gire. The second thing that we learn from this occasion ni ati God is protecting. God, we have God's protection. The Bible tells us the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and he delivers them. Psalms 147:37-7 ati the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him ati araika muadhani kana muraika wa muadhani ni ikaraga aligishirie. He encamps around aligishirie around those who fear him and he delivers them. Uo aikaraga kuligishirie menyaga na leo ni uligishirie ni muadhani we na muraika ra kuligishirie umuthe koma tiga gwitigira ene mo umuthe igwa wiga neire thini wa muadhani itikia ngai itikia muadhani tondu e muraika guikaritie. God encamps around those who fear him. No ni ara metigire te gai gwitigira gai tikumwitigira tondu gai ni no akunine gwitigira gai ni kwenda gai. That's what it means, that we in a connection na mwathani na ni utwarana na mwathani gai wa moya ro kurathi mahwaini wo muthi. Can you stay close to God? Can you continue having that fellowship with God? God delivers those who fear him and he actually always encamps and surrounds those who fear him. Thus, just what Elisha's servant saw when he opened out the window. God lifted the veil between the earthly realm and the spiritual realm and allowed him to see an army of angels riding fiery chariots, Meredi Makmunudwabara, and camped around the unwitting enemy. Ame. Ame yode amenya gane digishirie. Ono muthi Satan ndiramenya ni murigishirie na ndegututoria. Corona ndiramenya ni digishirie na ndegututoria thini wa litwa ria Jesu. Ni kudinwo ni mwathani ni tondu Ngai eno hoti, ni tondu Ngai ni protector. God is omnipotent. He has all the power and the authority. All the power and the authority. It is important to know that not only is God present, not only is God protecting us, God is also a provider. He provides his peace. God's providence refers to God's plans and provision. God is a God of providence. Ati maudu mothe meke kakandu wa Ngai, including this murimoyo, we under the control of God. Gutiri undu uronomwe ugikika. Na maudu mothe meke kakandu wa Ngai. Kani mega kani moru, God is in control. You cannot read 2 Kings 6 without getting a strong sense of God's providence. As this sequence of unusual events unfolds, it becomes more and more obvious that it was all part of God's plan. And even though we may not see it or understand it, everything we are going through right now is part of God's plan too. Whatever you are going through is part of God's plan. He wants to teach the world they cannot do without him. He wants to teach us that we cannot do without him. Kwogo wera wito ni kumweta mwathani. Na kumwera mwe the provider, the God of providence. Where Ngai unfoldaga history. Where Ngai unfold situation is yothe. Ginyeno twenayo. Right now, Lord, we know you are in control. Come and save us. Oka oturigishirie na nigetha mwathani. Hingura maitho maitu. Open our eyes so that we can see. Ni mahoya makwa wainu omothe. Mahoya makwa this Wednesday fellowship. Ngai ahingure maitho maku. That we can know na tuone spiritually. Ati turigishirie ni itari nenelea mwathani. Na the hedge of fire. Ekurigishirie. Protecting you. Guiding you. And even providing for you. Dogeaga, utiki dokuaga, dokuaga weira, dokuaga geakulea. Tini wale tolea Jesus, tika kwe taga ene mo. Neguo this servant here ilo, muhigure maitho. Raho ya hoa ine omudhi uhigu kwa maitho. Mwathani muhigura adwa kumaitho. Na negeza makumenye, na negeza mamenye kwe Ngai. Na mamenye kwe Ngai, we very present with them. Utoranaga nao. Uramanyitete guoko. Umanyitete guoko in their journey. Manyitete guoko magethi whatever they are going through. Onareu Ngai, we present with them. God who is providing for them. God who is caring for them. God who is caring for you tonight. In the name of Jesus. Ngai arokurathima. Arogwika wega. Rekei tumenye Ngai uyu. Ngai uyu wa Elisha. Nowe Ngai witu. Bare ya turarua. Ni akurwa na maroho maria moru. Ne bara physical. Toruwe no ne physical. Not to many three, the weapons that we have. Prayer is the greatest of all the weapons. Pulling down the strongholds of attack. Pulling down the work of the enemy. Over your family. Over your body. Over whatever is going on. In the name of Jesus. Let's pull down the power of God. Let may the Lord open our eyes. So that we can see the bigger picture. The bigger picture is that God is in control. The bigger picture is that God is present. The bigger picture is God's plan is we're going to continue. Na prani ya mwathani ni gutuhonokia. Na prani ya mwathani ni tumumenye. Na prani ya Ngai ni tupasu our destiny. Neno destiny de guthukio ni mundu. Destiny ya ruriri rwa Israeli rutiathukire ni tondu kwae na mundu wa Ngai warugamite. Wali gatagati ni gatagatä-inä ka andå a ngai wetä two na mana ti therå na nä oä mbara rä a rarwa nä ya kä roho. He was prayerful. He was always Elisha, that anointing of the Spirit. Malaria atigiro that anointing by Elijah. He was a servant of the Lord. Nanga yake muhuthira. Maybe today, kainuwe randa kuhuthira. Todo ogrora, these servants, all the amu unamali toro, ono yuwa higuliri yake ona noko makamakire. No gaire niahuthirire Elisha kumahonokia. Ngai niahuthirire Elisha kuhonokia rũrĩrĩ rwa Isiraeli. Ngai ona ũmũthĩ nĩegũkũhũthĩra. Ngai ona ũmũthĩ arenda ũthiĩ na mbere na kũring na kanitha wa Mwathani. Ũthiĩ na mbere na kũring na gũtĩa kĩgongona gĩkĩ Mwathani atũheire. This covenant atũheire kĩgongona gĩkĩ thĩiniĩ wa kanitha ũyũ. Na nĩgetha tũthiĩ na mbere kũgoca Mwathani, tondũ haha nĩho Mwathani arĩhingũraga maitho maitũ. Twetĩkia Ngai nĩekũhingũra maitho maitũ na nĩgetha tuone wega, tuone atĩ ithuĩ tũtirĩ ike, tuone ithuĩ nĩ tũratongorio nĩ Ngai, tũmenye tũrĩ ende nĩ Mwathani na gũtirĩ ũndũ mũru ũngĩ happen. Nĩkĩo thĩinĩ wa rĩtwa rĩa Jesu Kristo, it is my prayer that you may know the Lord God. You may know him and walk by faith in him. Umenye atĩ Ngai rĩu, he is present with you. He is a God who is a provider, and he is also your protector. Ndugagitigire today. O Ngai ucio wari na Elisha nowe wi hamwe na ithuĩ. Ona rĩu nĩwe gũtũtongoria. No tũgũtoria tondũ Ngai nĩ atwendete. Mwathani arokũrathima na arogwĩka wega. Rekei tũhoe. Nĩ wega Mwathani, nĩ tondũ hwainĩ wa ũmũthĩ ũratwĩra atĩ you are not only a God who is present, God who is here with us, God who has said that you are going to walk with us. Na hingo ciothe ũrĩkoragwo wĩ present. Nĩkĩo Mwathani rĩrĩa tũtarakuona na rĩrĩa Mwathani tũraigua ta tũraihĩrĩirie, tũteithie Mwathani kũhingũka maitho. I pray that today nĩũngĩhingũra andũ aku maitho, mamenye atĩ you are present, mamenye Mwathani you are providing for them, you are the provider, and you are a God of providence. Maũndũ mothe ma unfold mĩikarĩre-inĩ itũ matiroka na mahĩtia, maroka nĩ tondũ they are within your divine plan. Open your peoples, mahingũre maitho Mwathani, mahingũre tu maitho nĩgetha mone na mamenye. Na rĩu Baba, ningĩhoya kĩrathimo, ũma protect. Toguo Mwathani wa protect ciana cia Isiraeli, noguo roiga ũmũthĩ arĩa twĩ thĩinĩ wa rĩtwa, twĩ thĩinĩ wa Jesu, your church, your children born again full of the Holy Spirit, they are protected, and I declare tonight you are protected in the name of Jesus. Gũtirĩ ũndũ mũru ũgwĩkĩka. Araika nĩ megũkũrigicĩria. The hedge of fire, wĩna mũraika rĩu ũrakũrigicĩria na ũkũnyitĩte na guoko kwa Ngai, na rĩu gũtirĩ hĩndĩ ũngĩona ũru. Hwainĩ wa ũmũthĩ, receive your blessing, receive your release, receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Receive that blessing from the kingdom of God. Na rĩu Mwathani, ngĩhoya andũ aku mamenye ũhoro wa mahoya, na mamenye atĩ through prayer that you reveal yourself, you manifest your glory and your power. The God of power, come down and bless your people, because you are a good God. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Be blessed.